National Chai Day. National Chai Day is celebrated on September 21st and it's a day held in appreciation of globally healthy and beneficial drink. Chai, also referred to masala chai, is a sweet Indian tea beverage with a slight hint of spiciness, traditionally consisting of aromatic spices like cardamom, nutmeg, cinnamon, and pepper. National Chai Day officially commenced in 2018 and is said to have been founded by Somrus, the world's first line of Indian liquors. There are several ways to enjoy chai, including having it iced hot or as a part of a sumptuous dish. In many Asian countries, the word chai means tea, but the actual chai drink did not contain tea from the onset. Masala chai, which translates to mixed spice tea, is what we have come to know as chai. It's one remarkable drink that has now gained popularity across the world and is served in homes and coffee shops in different forms. Although National Chai Day only dates back to the September 21, 2018, the drink is said to have been created over 5,000 years ago, specifically for medicinal purposes and as a special tea for royalty. Its earliest version was only a mixture of spices but without tea leaves. Over the years, it has grown to be loved by people worldwide and taken in various forms, including with the addition of leaves from the Camellia sinensis plant, along with milk and sweetener by the British during their occupation of India during the colonial era. Today, chai is well known for the many benefits it provides the body, a direct effect of its constituents. These constituents and their health benefits include black pepper and ginger, which aid digestion, cloves that help to relieve abdominal pain, cardamom, which helps elevate one's mood, and cinnamon, which promotes the health of lung and heart. To celebrate National Chai Day, visit a local tea shop or coffee and order a cup of chai. Choose from a variety of blends.